aspects of my life. I can't let them go with it. But I gotta give them back. But, imagine a world without books. A world where even owning a book would get you killed. Imagine the entire human history stored on a hard drive, easily manipulated at the push of a button, and within seconds unmoved, made available to an ignorant public that has stopped asking questions. See, I live in this world, and I am the book thief, returning these books back to you.